Hello friends, today we will do review of my rodeo hang. I have been used it 2000 kilometers and 6 months done with my lovely beautiful rodeo hang. I like this cycle because its shape and its curvy design like very much. And today we will do review what negatives and positives are there in this cycle. This is not review, I have made review in my channel, so please see that review and then see this video so you can understand what I am saying. Today we will talk about positive and negatives about rodeo hang. That you can see, I have used been 2000 kilometers up, and negative side is this. You can see the bars are nikal rahe hain bahar. We have to pull like this and push and go inside it. This is negative point. It go out is not under. And this is our body. In body there is some scratches, not many scratches like this. This is scratch and this type of scratch. This is scratch of my nails. I have been this type to scratch come, and the tires can go up to 500 kilometer. Then I have to change my tires, but I can run 8000 kilometer, but I don't take risk, so I will change in 500 kilometers it. And front tire is very good, as well as front tire disc, and shock cups are very good. It feels on bad road, it feels very comfortable than the road Hercules FX100. And I will make review of Hercules FX100 6 months. This you can see, this is a badging of rodeo, and handlebar is XMR. This is XMR company handlebars, and the ring is an accessory part. This two mud flaps are also an accessory part. And this is a free of cost lock. When I was purchasing my this cycle, this is complimentary, so I locked my bicycle for safety. And that you can see, this is not lights, this is a reflector that reflect on lights. That you can see, this is also a reflector. So it is a very nice cycle for 8 to 10 budgets. And positive I have said, it has a very good body, it has very good handlebars, it has very good suspension and very good tires. Tires is okay, very good. And negative this, it goes outside, we have to pull, then he go inside. And this is a single speed model. You can purchase is 10 to 12 gear models. It has gear model also. This is a single speed model. It has not gears, it is single speed. And you can see tires rusting, but it is very good. I have washed been, so you can go for it. You have a plan for buying a single speed 8 to 10,000 budget cycle, so please go for it. I will recommend you, so please go. And you have a budget of 5 to 6,000 and go for FX100. Thank you for watching my video. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Please like, subscribe and share. Subscribe. You have done my 1,000 subscriber fast. Thank you for watching my video. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.